The handoff goes to Ernie Wheelwright. And he's stopped for no gain by Dave Tobey and George Rose. So it is fourth down and a yard to go. Billy Lothridge in deep punt formation. Kicks out to the 40, where Williams calls for a fair catch. And following the fair catch, the Minnesota Vikings elect the option of a free kick. Fred Cox attempting from the 40 on the free kick. It's up. It's good. And at the end of the first half, it is the Atlanta Falcons 20, the Minnesota Vikings 10.